Pro Evolution Soccer 2020 is not a Pro Evolution Soccer game anymore. It is an eFootball game now. Either way, it will remain Pro Evolution Soccer for me and a lot of other fans of the franchise. But what will not remain the same is the frame rate. Don't expect the Pro Evolution Soccer 2020 to run the same or better than its predecessor, hence the reason I'm delivering you this video. Let's see what can be done in order to improve the performance of eFootball PES 2020. This is not a typical benchmark video that will show you what it's like to play the game on certain hardware. This is a video that will show you what it's like to improve the performance of the game on certain hardware. Before we proceed with the optimization process, you will need to head over to my website and download the installation package for the Low Specs Experience. The download link is located in the description of this video. Low Specs Experience is a game optimization tool that I developed that will allow you to optimize your favorite games for maximum performance. Now start the installation process for the Low Specs Experience. Once it's done, start it from your desktop shortcut and head over to the optimization catalog section. From this drop-down menu, select Pro Evolution Soccer 2020 and then press Load the Optimization Package. Now, the Low Specs Experience will automatically check if your game is supported by this optimization. If it is, press OK and the optimization control panel will load. When the optimization control panel loads, simply select the method of optimization and resolution you would like to run your game on. This is something you will need to experiment on your own in order to see what works for your system the best. Once you decide which optimization method and resolution you are going to use, press the Execute Optimization button and then start the Red Switch app that comes pre-installed with the Low Specs Experience. Select the desired resolution once again, minimize this window and then start your game. The resolution will change after 60 seconds of in-game time. Also, if you are not satisfied with what you see, simply choose the Restore Default option, which will restore your game to default settings. That's all from me for now. If you like what I do, please be sure to like the video and subscribe to the channel for more similar content. Anyway, I'll see you all next time.
Looking, and this becomes a big incentive. It changes the dynamic. So there's plenty at stake for them, which will do no harm to the energy levels and the overall conviction and hopefully the style of contest.
If you're just joining us, we are already on the way. Jim, you've played in games of this nature. Who could make the difference?
Yeah, Thomas Muller. He's just got something a little bit different, Peter, in that he always finds some space and times his runs to perfection. He's not exactly known for the spectacular, but he certainly knows...
It's Griezmann! Oh, what a goal! That is a gem! An absolute gem! Oh, it's lovely to see the art of disguise alive and well, but the keeper straight into no man's land.
Now, chance to break. Griezmann. Alaba. Alaba with the crossfield ball.
He acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
The movement was good, but the pass lacked authority, a cause of mild frustration.
Jordi Alba. Thiago puts it into the middle.
Well, that's the first attempt, Peter, we've seen at one of those raking passes just to spread the play.
Finds himself eased off the ball. Goretzka. So, Jim, what are you thinking?
Well, this lead is beginning to look a little delicate. I'd rather see them show the ambition and adventure to go further ahead. But it seems as if they settle for a riskier approach now to defend this.
Coutinho. Oh, well played. He's taken that really cleanly.
Bayern Munich are definitely going about this the right way.
Well, Jim, there's not too much subtlety or sophistication about this. It really is a question of needs must. He's had a goal! Back of the net! And this is getting better and better. penalty. He made it look ridiculously easy.
Well, most of those go high and wide because of their difficulty. He made it look like he does it every day.
So that's two now without reply.
We're looking at a very different game now. The command has been established.
Gets it back. Gets into the right position to intercept. The ball needed to be better there. It's a wasted chance.
Vidal.
And here's Messi.
Nelson Semedo.
Can't get the better of his opposite number.